Okay, we're back with a Skyrim playthrough off screen. I did a lot of side quests, got this new follower, got some new Daedric armor that I got from something I downloaded, I think. Got this helmet. And we went to the Greybeards, we learned a new shout, the Whirlwind Sprint, and now we have to go here. Gonna go to the stables and then get
can take you.
Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
With this new armor, it's been getting way easier to do the quests like this. Though it is just light armor, surprisingly.
Huh?
Okay, I don't want to do anything here just yet. Morthal's a pretty cool place with some pretty cool quests, but we're not going to do that just yet.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Shouts I learn. Dead bandits. I mean, someone was Andor. Oh, yeah, someone is here.
These thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
There goes another.
Dude just got resurrected.
Mercy.
Wait, who, is she fighting someone? necromancers going against bandits. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. Okay, yeah, so she's fine. She's fine. Just nothing a little time travel won't fix. Take that bucket. It's down here. Oh, it's okay. It's that. It's the secret room that we go through at the end. Move that. Alright, so basically this is this video is probably just gonna be a tutorial on how to get through whatever dungeon this is. Dang it. Oh, I missed that coin pouch.
Huh?
Hole. That's fire. Oh, you finally got him. Well, you should come out from over there. Watch, a sniper has to be patient. Oh. Dude got destroyed. Okay, now this part. What you want to do is you want to go to your shouts, and you should have, at this point, have Whirlwind Sprint unlocked. Unless you came in here for something other than the storyline. And you want to kill all the skeletons, which is really easy because they're all one hit. There's gonna be one skeleton at that chair. Acting like he's cool, but he's shooting himself. Ah! Okay, well, I bet there's something up there. But it's not important. What is important is that when you take care of all of those, and loot up that place if you want, is you come over here. Hurry up. Just kill him real quick. Now this is the part that's somewhat difficult. So, put that away and you have to sprint. And then right here you kill him. These tiles. And then there's gonna be spiders in this room. of course. It's gonna be... a big one.
Just a scratch.
Whoever left this note somehow got past all of that without, you know, somehow without being a dragonborn. You don't know how. But you can just loot up this treasure room, it has a lot of gold in it. Another treasure room. Now you just have to walk past all the dead bodies and walk out of here. Did I not get this before? Okay, well, that's it for this part of the storyline. I will be continuing the Skyrim playthrough. It's pretty fun.